put this like out of my face. Hopefully things sound good. Okay. All right. Things look good. Upload speeds look good. Let's change. 60. Okay, maybe that's a little better. Alright. Yeah, let me tweak it a little more. Okay, I think that's a lot better. And now, see, I put a playthrough in my title. Let me change my title because I can't. I'm a little upset. Hold on. There we go. Find playthrough. Okay. Whoop. All right, everyone. Welcome to Tales of Phantasia. If you were here for the last stream that I did on the single player game, or a retro game, I should say. We played Mega Man Legends and we completed that. So here will be my first ever playthrough of Tales of Phantasia, if I can remember. Actually, the last one we did was Tales of, what do we do? Tales of Destiny. And I need to turn on stream labels, hold on. And wait, that makes sure that works. All right, so we're gonna keep, I don't know now, should I keep the name? Should I change it? It might be Dark. I might have to change it to Dark. Let's see. A-P-T-A-I-N. Ooh, we can do Captain. I think we should do Captain. How do I? Oh, duh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh, no, go back. Go back. Is there a back? Oh, okay, there we go. I need to move this mic out of my way. Let's turn it off. PT. X. I gotta get used to these controls again. All right. So as you can see, this is an English translation. This is an English translation pack. Excuse me for the PS4.
Nani?
I'm so used
to it.
Or what?
Indignation.
Do I get to control the visual effects? No. Yeah, okay, I don't get to control the visual effects. That sucks, but... Oh. Here we go. Oh boy, so... Now I'm nervous, because Tales of Destiny was no joke. Tales of Destiny was not a joke.
Excuse me.
And hopefully everything works well, because I literally just have to, like, I have to legit burn this game. I have to legit burn this game and then play, get it to work on my PlayStation 1. So, I'm hoping everything works well. I actually just put a new laser in my PS2, so I gotta straighten that out. Or I'm gonna hook it up and see if it works. Because I've never played the first God of War, and I finally have it. So now I'm eager to see if I can play the first God of War.
Or if the first God of War would be good
to play. I'm eager. Or I'm nervous, I should say. Man, this is a long screen. Or it was, I guess. All right, let's see what's great happen. Tell me here. Got thunderstorms going on. Okay, well, since there's voiceovers, they're in Japanese, but since there's voiceovers, there's no need for me to read the dialogue. Did it just kill him?
Korede, watashi no iye ni daidai tsuzuita shimei mo owari ka.
It's smooth, like they just murdered him. Oh, I was gonna say, can I skip it? I don't think I could skip it at that time. Now, hopefully everything sounds right with my mic. I have some issues. It just randomly cut out, but I guess it's from me moving my PlayStation around. Then the PlayStation wouldn't boot up. I was like, why won't it boot up?
Konnichiwa, Tristan-sishou.
Oh, wow. I would love to have a remaster. Oh, good afternoon, Master Tristan.
お久しぶりです.
This is a surprise. It's been a while. Man, this has been great. Oh, hello, Captain. Has it been that long already? My age becomes hard to tell. Captain's father, Mikhail. Captain.
Nani, Ito-san?
What is it, Dad? How's your mother doing? Getting better?
Wait, shouldn't he know?
She's not burning up anymore. I think she'll be good as new pretty soon. So anyway, I called you down here to speak with you about your pendant. Oh man, my pendant?
Ah,
you mean the one you gave me for my 15th birthday? I remember you saying it was important, but I kept it safe. Why was that? Because we defeated some evil god a while ago. I gotta look for more thumbsticks. For this controller. Alright, I'm going. Oh, wait, Chester. Chester, alright, I'm going off to hunt us some dinner. Don't get hurt out there. Watch for angry boars. Why are these controls different? That's what's killing me. Yeah, and you watch the pad until I come back. So this may be a long stream. I just feel like streaming for a long time. Anything for little sis. I'm about to waste some food on you so bad because I'm so tempted to pull this off. Alright, let me stop. Well, see you later. And I know I need these grips. Woo! Oh, wait, can I even use this? Hey, Captain. Let's go, dude. Is that chest right here? Oh, that's right. Sorry, Dad. Chester and I plan to hang out today. Well, in that case, we'll resume our talk over dinner instead. Okay, thanks, Dad. Master Tristan, please make yourself at home. Chester! Sorry about the wait. That's all good. Anyway, did you guys invite the circus over? It's so loud from out here, you'd think everyone... Everyone's in there, or after each other's necks or something. Actually, Master Tanner. The Master? Oh, you mean that old guy, Tristan. Oh, wow. He hardly ever looks like he can hold a sword, doesn't he? I heard he gave my dad some tough lessons way back in his instructor days. Captain, huh? Mom? You shouldn't be here, or you shouldn't come out here until you're better. Captain's mother, Marie. I know, but I'm more concerned about you two. I don't want to see you boys come home wounded, so be careful. We know. Chester will have his bowl. I'll have my sword. We can handle this. Yeah, no need to be worried about us, ma'am. We're just gonna go hunt in the woods like usual. We'll bring back enough game to feed everyone for a month. Sounds good, but don't go overboard, you hear? And take these with you just in case you run into unexpected apple gels. Here we go. Comes with the apple gels. My head's in right. Oh, hold on a second. I almost forgot. Amy says she has a little surprise waiting for her. Barklight. Chester Barklight. Well, since I have nobody in the stream... Oh, let's see. A bow. I had to figure out how to do that. I can use the analog stick! We're gonna name this person... What we're named them shit. Oh, I think I figured out how to do it. All right. Oh, figured out how to run. Okay. Triangle. Ooh, look at this menu. Oh, you're on a little deep. Oh. Okay. Okay, okay. Ooh, I gotta get used to controls again. So this is my formation. Where might you be out? Just for a hunt in the woods. I'm back and pick one. Oh yeah, I can use the analog stick. Yeah, this is about to make things so much better, especially on my thumbs after playing Mega Man Legends. Ooh. Hey, Captain. Going home already, Master? Actually, a stranger just came in with an urgent summons. He didn't tell me what it was for, though. Really? It was rather rude. Now, where are you off to? Our favorite hunting spot is forest to the south. Forest. To the south. Our favorite hunt... Our brother's in the Discord. Acting silly. You're very diligent. Oh, I missed it. Oh well. Man, look how they run. They run pretty fast. Okay. If you press select on the world map, the group will engage in a skit. Skits are mainly conversations about your progress in the story. Oh yeah, okay. So I know about the skits already. Not too big of a deal. I missed the skits in Tales of Destiny. Apparently there's a version on the PlayStation 2 that I missed out on that has the skits in them, so I might have to play that. Can I run down there? Okay, it doesn't look like it. Wait, it said favorite hunting spot to the south, right? Oh, I went in the home world. I didn't mean to. Gotta get used to it. Okay, so here's the hunting spot. Ooh, look at that run speed. Dude, look, a boar. Can we go fight the boar? It just ran away. Where'd it go? Okay. Oh, ahead. Oh, there it is. Okay. You ain't getting away from us. Is the music supposed to stay the same?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, can I? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, can I attack up?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is gravy.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a long battle. So I wonder if it's just. I hope there's themed music to this.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I don't have the wrong patch.
Yeah.
So this makes Tales of Legendia look playable compared, you know. I was so used to coming off Tales of the Abyss, and then I went to Tales of Legendia. You know, that was pretty bad. So now we gotta play this, and I'm off work tomorrow. So guess what? This is gonna be a long stream. I lost sight of. Well, not like it could have gone very far. I'm gonna backtrack a little. But didn't it run back here? Ooh, there's a magical tree. Gotta clear my list. Do not harm the tree. Sounds like legendary guy here. You can't break trees, and that's gonna bother me. So I'm going to fix that. I am going to fix that. I don't like black spots in my videos. Oh, excuse me. And I tried to I need to unlock it. I tried to fix it. So let's open expand it a tab more. Oh, one more. Okay, now it looks, I think I can tolerate that. All right, moving on. How about you, Shetty? Oh, wait, hey, everything all right, buddy? You know, you look like you just saw a ghost or something. Yeah, I had to fix that. Sorry, y'all, that bothers me. Honestly, if my thing was a little better, my retro layout, I think would be good, but I'm waiting on it for Fiverr, so it is what it is. Yo, he just ran up to me. Oh, that big upload. Oh. Okay, so now we got the theme music. So I guess the first battle was just like, what? Yo, my boy Trash was playing this. Oh, now I gotta get that set back up. That reminds me now. Do I have any arts? So I gotta get that set back up. So I had a thing where if you were worthy of a shout out, I would have the bot set up to shout you out. And hopefully soon here, I actually need to see what's going on with my artwork, because I have not heard back, which is a little concerning considering I have 4 days left technically. So, show the conversation, see if it sent anything. Doesn't look like I've heard anything back. Okay, well, that sucks. Time to go and share the will. What the? That's the village bell. What's going on? Oh, man. Oh, no. A battle right there. I thought I was about to get away. Oh, I smooth thought I was about to get away. All right. Oh, that's good so far. So far. No drop frames. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay. So that is so annoying when the characters run back. I got some cheese. I did it! Yeah, I don't think I should use the D-pad on this. Or analog on this. I should use the D-pad. I'll use it on the other one. Yo, the town is burning. Oh, so I need to set up. Holy. I need to go home.
Mommy!
Hang on. Holy crap. Where do you go? Not breathing. Dad? Captain. Did your mother say? Dad, what happened?
Tōsan!
Did he just died. You must run away. Go see your uncle in Euclid, to the north. They came for your pendant. Oh my God. If they hadn't taken me hostage, your father.
Gata!
Wow. Whoa, that is crazy. Shetty. Shetty, it's a safe. You gotta run away. My uncle and Yuko could help us. They're saying we should just leave Ami and the others to run like this? To hell with that. Go by yourself with that heart. Every single person here deserves property. I'm more than willing to do it alone if I have to. Don't worry about me. Go on ahead. It's too risky for both of us to stick around here anyway. I'll follow you soon. Count on it. That's a promise. Yeah, a promise. I promise to get the bastards who did this. Yeah. Great, like stuff I can find. I should have went looking around. They came for your pendant. All of this over the pendant Dad gave me. Man, I've got to get out of here fast. That way, they should leave Shetty alone. Oh my. They murdered everybody here. Is there like any place I should have went? I knew I should have went to the next corner. Something told me to explore around. And I didn't. Oh well. Missed opportunity. Oh wow. Oh, okay. So it says to the north. This reminds me of Tales of Destiny, the sound. Oh, so many memories. I hate that game so much. I like it, but I oh man, that was terrible. One game I want them to work on, fan translating, or just the translation in general, is, you say go north, right? Okay, so I'm supposed to go cut through. Tales of Rebirth. I want to play that, but I want to be able to at least read. If I can't enjoy the English, then I want to read it. How'd that get in the middle of a pass like this? It's too heavy to lift, but I should be able to push and pull it around. Objects like this can be pushed or pulled around. So now, how'd I play this game first? Tales of Destiny would be so much easier. Would you like to buy something? Well, what you got? Well, I don't need any TP right now. Oh, wait, hold on. Buy three. Let me buy some apple juice. Nope. Just pull it out the way. Let's see what's up here. This makes me want to. Oh, that's right. Try A's help develop. So this makes me want to play Star Ocean again, the one that was on SNES.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Ooh.
Get him. Get him. Oh, I missed. Come on. I was about to say, am I dead? Oh, man. You know what? I so missed Mega Man Legends. It was... Man, it was amazing. I'm going to have to play Mega Man Legends too soon. Depending on how fast we get done with this game, we'll see how fast or when I play that. Because right now, I'm also itching to play Skies of Arcadia Legends. So, yeah, it's a fantastic game to play. I think everybody should have played it. Hopefully we get some new people in here. I need to start uploading these to YouTube, is what I need to do. Oh, this is gonna be so battle heavy. about to be just as bad as Tales of Destiny. That game was so battle heavy. But that's good. Like, it's great. So much experience in the game.
Ooh, nice. Ooh, he knocked that bird down.
Get him, get him, get him.
Get it.
So Piper said I should have my new artwork by the 25th, which means Monday. Ooh, if I have it by Monday, I'm gonna be so happy. It'll make me super geek. And then I can work on getting emotes. That's next on my list. I really wanna get some emotes. I wanna get some custom alerts also. Specifically animated alerts. Something I wanna get. Maybe a boat coming in, firing off, you know, a cannon shot, or boats are swimming in, boom, and then the name appears of whatever it is, maybe a donation, have one for each type of donation threshold. Ooh, I got a life bottle, and an orange gel. That's great, that's perfect already. I'm getting pecked to death. Okay, I killed one. What's that? No. There we go. Chicken and an egg. Really? Got a chicken and an egg. I got a burp. Alright, we made it through there without dying. I just wish you can go faster on the overworld, but it's alright. If I remember correctly, my uncle's house is in the northwestern part of the town. Oh, I thought I kinda. And around they go. Question is, where is the weapon shop? Look. Welcome to Meridian. Well, something wrong, sir. Well, a bush baby has snuck up behind me. Huh? A bush baby. What is a bush baby? And then it just bounced. Not again. That animal belongs to the owner of the Baby General store. But goodness, he's so sneaky. How did he get in there this time? Blah, blah, blah. Can't even talk. I don't want the grocery store. I want a new weapon. See if I can get a new weapon. Oh, I am winning the wrong house. Are you home? Captain's uncle, Olsen. Captain! Uncle Olsen and Auntie Joanne, it's good to see you two again. You seem to be doing well, Captain. However, I got word from Totus was attacked. Is this true? Fortunately, yes. It's true. Mom and Dad, they were. So the rumor was true after. Yeah. Please don't lose heart, Captain. You can stay at our house for now. I don't want to be a burden. Perish the thought. You're facing some hard times. We're here for you. Thank you very much. Alright, that takes care of that. So now I'm going to go explore. Just to see if I can find some. Oh, what's this? Zoom Zoom owner. Shop owner. Oh, wait. Keep hitting the wrong button. Long sword rapier. Ooh. I should probably get that for Shady, shouldn't I? What we got? Ooh. I didn't even do the food thing last time. I need to figure out what that does. Wooden shield, so I need a wooden shield and wooden shield and a rapier. What do we have to sell? I kind of don't want to sell the life bottle. I can sell the orange gel due to me not having any skills right now. So I can have this. also have the rapier. Oh, nice. No, rapier and a wooden shield. That completes the transaction as equipped. Rapier, wooden shield. I don't have anything. So, longsword. No. Alright, so we sold that. Kind of. I want to get a new weapon for Shetty, but I'm scared that if I do, it's going to be pointless. Well, I got a wooden shield, so. Oh, I probably need to go back and talk to him. Ooh, I love the way the sound is in this game. Cheer up, Captain. Be okay, we'll take care of you. You must be exhausted. Why don't you get some rest? Shut eye. That night. What the? Uncle Olson, what's going on? I'm sorry, I didn't want to do this. But if I had lied to them, they would have seen through it and Euclid would have suffered the same fate as Totus. Forgive me, you're coming with us. Keep your mouth shut and move quick. Man, ain't that some stuff? He ain't snitched on me. Just keeps poking me. What are you doing? Move! Wow, Uncle. Forgive me, Captain. What? Do you still have some other business with me? Oh, man. No way. Nothing personal. That's what you get for snitching. You snitched and then you got killed. Amy. Terrible. Someone's coming. Could it be the attackers? Amy? I'm gonna get my revenge for you. Oh, man. Oh, I love this RGB sexiness right here. It's great. This is fantastic to see a game like this. I should see how it looks in the other, you know. I can't wait to hook up my PS2, actually. See how that looks. Sir, we have returned with the son of Miguel Alvin as ordered. Splendid. So it was in the hands of a little brat like this. You're the one who attacked the village, aren't you? So what if I was? What could you hope to do about it, Pipsqueak? Ugh. Give that back! This pendant is mine now. You, disarm this runt and throw him in the dungeon. Only one thing left, and finally. Cap, what's with his reflection? Oh, man. It's that guy that's dead. Get in there. If you don't want me to slit your miserable little throat, then you'll do as we say. It just like, hey. Oh, that's water. It's too small to crawl through. Okay, we can't crawl through there. Can't mend the bar with my bare hands. Anything else? Can you hear my voice? Huh? Did I just hear a woman's voice? Her voice is coming through this hole. Your hand. Who are you? Your hand. Please put it through this hole. I want to help you. I guess I ain't really got a choice, do I? An earring? Hold it against the wall. Afterwards, I beg you to save the girl held captive in a cell nearby. Together, I'm sure you'll be able to escape this place. Wait a minute. Who are you? Please. I guess all I can do is give what she said a try. Oh, wow. I can get through it. Get out now. I better think to give my person my thank. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. And what was that warm hand that I felt? With this sword. I'm so sorry. Please rest in peace. That is crazy. Okay, so can I get out this way? This way? No. This way? These are the robes of a cleric. Who would do such a thing? How horrible. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright, gotta figure out how to get out now. Item, so well, let's look at the items to see anyway. A unicorn earring. So I wonder if it's something that can be equipped. So that can't be equipped. Oh, I had to equip the longsword. Really? That longsword is gonna become dull. Oh no. I'm dropping frames. Okay, there we go. I'm not sure what happened, but